everybody. So today I have another box that I bought from our good friend Alex, Mr. Wingate. It's supposed to have, it's full of comics. I mean, that's what I buy from him is comics, but I'm excited to see what's in here, so let's get into it. No delays. He always puts really good stuff in his boxes. He doesn't have to do that. There. Okay. Oh, no. Looks like he put some other special stuff in here. Been getting in the what's coming in the torpedo boxes? I'm opening them. I want to see what else in here. I have I think it's 95 or 96 Marvel Masterpiece cards. I have a full set and some extras. I almost do full sets of them. Okay, so who we got? Hyperion. And we'll get information about him on the back. And then we have Thor. Those are nice. Information about him. Dr. Spectrum. Now the Marvel Masterpiece cards I have are mainly people that you find in the X-Books. If you don't know. Dr. Spectrum, I've never heard of that guy. Blade. It's pretty nice cards. Some beautiful art on them. Mephisto, I know who that is. I can't see it well enough over here. Hopefully it's focusing. Nighthawk. Captain America. There's quite a few cards in here. Focusing well enough, if you want to read the back, you can go back, pause it, blur. Some of these I've never heard of, because I don't read my superhero knowledge pretty much since X-Men. And then the last one says, Heroes Reborn. Welcome to the world where Tony Stark never built an Iron Man armor, where Thor is a hard-living atheist, where Carol Danvers never became a captain, where Wakanda is dismissed as a myth, and where Captain America was never found in the ice. May 2021. I wonder, is that a new series, comic book series? I'd almost kind of like to check that out. Okay. Cool cards. We got a Bartman sticker. Surfing. Surfing Bart. And what's this? Silk. Chibi Silk. Ooh, what's this? Okay, y'all have to tell me who this is, but that's freaking cool. That is an awesome sticker. guys can tell me who that is. And if you're wondering, I did not get any winking stickers because I think I have like 50 of them, so we're not worried about that. It's another ooh, Archangel.
That's a good one to get.
Just like he's got 50 of these. And last sticker is Captain America.
Alright.
Oh, got some BAM stuff in here. What we got? Okay. I need y'all's help, because this looks really familiar, but I can't place it.
What that's from.
I cannot place it. It looks so familiar. It's clawing at the back of my mind. That's a nice print.
Oh boy.
Where am I supposed to? I love this.
Yes!
Beetlejuice! That's pretty cool. I love that. Love it. Alright, so oh, now we got the books. What did you do? Oh, goodness. Okay, I think he wrapped all the books and put it in the box.
Very nice.
Okay. We have Rocket Raccoon.
I'm actually really interested in reading this. I got another one from him. It was Guardians of the Galaxy, and I really, really liked it. So maybe I'll like that one too.
Then we have from Image Comics Hardcore.
We'll have to check that out.
DC Comics Engine Head.
Never heard of that. I'll give it a read though. Most DC comics I'm not really into.
I'm not sure what it is.
It's Mylar, guys. That's Mylar out of its mind.
He likes Mylar. I think he rebags a lot of his books too. Dark Horse Comics, The Cleaners.
Looks like she got blood coming out of her eyes. So I'm definitely gonna read that. See what it's all about.
It's different. History of the Marvel Universe number one. That's Galactus, right?
Galactus.
Curious to see what that one's about. Ooh. That's a beautiful cover. So variant edition. X-Men and Fantastic Four, I'm guessing is number two?
Is that two in here? That's just a guess. Look at that gorgeous cover.
So it's a Emerald City Comic Con exclusive from 2020, X-Men number 8, and we have Havoc, Psylocke, and I think that's Mr. Sinister down there on the
ground. But isn't that beautiful?
God, that's gorgeous. Scotty Young. That's what it is. So this is a Scotty Young variant signed by Ed Brisson.
I'm wondering, I'll have to look in the book, but I'm wondering if Ed Brisson is one of the writers. Infinity Countdown, Unknown Comics. Infinity Countdown. I'm definitely gonna. I'm sorry. I'm gonna read that. Yes.
Oh, Alex, you know me so well.
Excalibur number 15. And we have Rogue on the cover with Gambit's cards. Oh, that is gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous! Oh! I'm loving that look.
It's a little something if Sierra wants it. Yeah. Batman, Catwoman. Black Label Book 1.
Some really beautiful art there, too, though. Brown variant. That's beautiful.
Excalibur number 1.
That's beautiful. So if you don't know me, all the X titles I absolutely love. So the Excalibur ones are definitely staying. X-Force, X-Factor, X-Men.
Those all stay with me. And then, of course, Wolverine. Alright, so next book we have Power Pack number 38. Beware Molecula, Mistress of Vengeance.
It's a neat book.
Probably gander at that. I have a couple of Power Pack books.
Ooh. This is the number 1, too. Morbius, the Living Vampire. I can't wait to read that. Ooh. I'm excited about that one.
And if I don't like it, I know somebody who will. Actually, I think I know 3 people who will, so. Alright, I'm going to have to look at the back of this one, too, but I know that this is Storm on the cover.
And that's a beautiful cover.
Gorgeous!
But what book is it?
What book is it?
We have Marauders, Young Guns, Marauders. This is Marauders and Young Guns. That's pretty. The Aaron Cooter cover.
Cooters.
K-U-D-E-R.
This is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. We have Mr. Sinister and Psylocke.
Looks like this is from Street Level Hero.
Oh my god, that's beautiful. This one is Hellions. Say it, it sounds stupid. This one is absolutely beautiful as well.
You have Magneto.
This wouldn't be the same book, would it?
Just different covers?
Maybe.
Maybe, maybe.
If I can get the board out. Oh, nope, it's an X-Men. a few that I'm just like, oh yeah. What? Boundless. Number one, Helena. A few kicks a little ass.
Interested to read that one.
Kill Whitney Donovan. One of five, Dark Horse.
That one could be interesting.
At least I'm assuming it says Whitney Donovan.
That's different.
Ooh. Yeah, this is awesome. Aftershock, it's a number one. Cullen Bunn, which is artist, right? Cullen Bunn. Brothers Dracoor.
I am liking that.
If you hear my dryer going off every now and then, I apologize. I forgot that it had ended and it turns on every now and then to shake the wrinkles out. Image Comics number one, Analog.
Be good.
Image number 12, The Hero Denied Mage.
That looks interesting. Okay.
Dark Horse, one of five. Victories, Michael Avon Deming's Victories. Comics number one, Dead World. I love this cover, you guys.
The cover is friggin' cool. I love that.
Dark Minds, Witchblade. Image. Square bound. Gold foiling. It's beautiful.
That is beautiful.
We're almost done here, guys. Almost done. We have IDW Fallen Angel. Looks like it's set back in
World War I or II. I'm definitely going to check that one out.
And here he is, issue number 103, Witchblade. Looks like the black and white.
Was that the sketch variant? Maybe? Or is that the way
just the main cover? It doesn't say variants on it, but let me do a different thing. Top Cow.
That was another. Didn't IDW do Witchblade before or something?
This looks interesting. Infinity, part one of six. That's beautiful.
I think that's Thanos.
Okay, now I've read some stuff with this guy in it, and he's funny. He's jackass, but he's funny. This is one of six, The Initiative, Submariner.
So I'm kind of hoping this follows along with the same...
the same way. Ooh, got a 25-center here. Amazing Adventures featuring Killraven, Warrior of the Worlds. Fury in a far-flung future, Havoc is the Hellslayers.
That's a pretty book.
Looks pretty clean, too. Got here. Ooh. It's Marvel. number 7, Namor the Submariner.
So that's cool.
I wonder if they changed his character, like, from back then to now. I don't think I have any of the older ones.
Ooh,
I'm gonna like me, like me. Number 18, Deadpool.
Deadpool. We don't know.
Love Deadpool. Looks like we got, got more than that. Alright, The Amazing Spider-Man, Soul of the Hunter. Now this is square bound. Does that mean it's not as thick as I would think that as a trade paperback is, so I don't think it's trade, but it doesn't have a number either, so it might be.
That's pretty. I like the art. This looks like a zombie.
Kraven the Hunter, he died with honor. Sergei Kraven. I wonder if he was a zombie.
It's like, he's hugging Spider-Man.
Marvel Comics Sunfire, Big Hero 6. Above the streets of Tokyo, witness the fate of a hero. Big Hero 6, really?
I wonder. There's Sunfire, but I don't know who the guy is there. It doesn't look like.
This is number 3. Sure, Sunfire and Big Hero 6. I'll have to read it and see. And then we have number 659. So you know. I love this cover, though. This is awesome. This is Superman,
and he's got wings. That's just beautiful. Everybody's Superman, reaching for him. That is a gorgeous cover.
I will admit that. Ah, and we're at the end. I think this is a whole cover, though. DC House of Secrets. There's no escape from the House of Secrets, number 92.
That looks like Creature from the Black Lagoon or Small Thing or something like that. So
I have to read it and see what it's about. I know people that may want that one too. But I will read it first. Alright guys, that's it. Wow. That's a lot of books, I'm telling you. Alex knows me well and does a really good job putting these together. He wants me to expand my horizons by reading stuff that I haven't read before, which is smart. But he also puts stuff in there that he knows I'm going to keep. So that's pretty awesome. Anyway, so that's all I have for you today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the box. Please leave a comment down in the description. Let me know what you thought. If you are not already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button and click on the notification bell so you're always notified of whenever I drop a video. And if you are interested in helping out the channel, we do have a Patreon that's listed down below in the description. And that's all I have for you today, guys, so I will see you later.